Join the channel, you stupid bot. There we go. Now, where's my controller? Too lazy to change the title. Alright, we were about to fight a boss. Pretty sure. We should probably make sure we were prepared for that. And we're fine. We die, we die. All of the slaves who tried to run have died in this room. That's weird. Let's start the show. This guy, Richie Rich. Dispose of Antonio that. Two. Okay. Does anyone have the speedy thing? Yeah, use that. You can't use anything. Right, then you attack. You'll need your MP. You will have one.
Here
Moons, give me strength.
Thunder of Fury. That sounds bad. They're using it on him, and that's fine. Wow, that did a fair bit of damage. Oh yeah, shit, I meant to charge up Rock.
Move! Give me strength! Let's try this!
And I might play some music just to have something to listen to. What do you have? Lunar glyph? Critical hit. Nice.
Moons, give me strength. Moons, give me strength.
Oh, that hurt. Let's use one of those 1,000 health for every one. Lunar Blessing. Blesses each party member with regeneration. That's not bad. But I'd rather you use tackle.
Move! Give me strength!
Katie! Hi, Katie!
Let's try this!
I'm also gonna have to get up at some point during this door, or during this stream, and answer the door. God damn it. Stop using it on them where it hits two of them. Or these people could move. You could move. You guys could go somewhere else. Instead of just standing there right where you're gonna get attacked. Whoa, who'd Jammy get raided by? He's got 274 viewers. What's up, kitty? Try Delta Shield.
Delta Shield.
Ha. Ooh, a crit. And it just attacked. Didn't even use a spell. After electrocuting us a bunch of times.
Is it over already?
Alright, so there's definitely another fight, because that was way too easy.
No!
Why does that guy have a helmet anyway? What does this helmet even do? Alright, I guess I'll save. It seemed like a bit of an easy fight. I thought it would be back-to-back bosses. And that guy saved our ass. Thank you, smiley looking guy. Oh, this is the entrance. Oh, okay. Guess we're done here? Please don't make me fight another ship battle. Please don't make me fight another ship battle. I have no... healing thingies. So we didn't save anyone else, just those guys, and then we just left the rest. Just, alright. See ya, all you other enslaved people. Good luck. Northeast-ish. Wait, what's that other pin? Oh, that's where the guy was hiding. There it is. Kitty's not sitting with me. Wait, is the vibrate not on? Someday I'd like to work on your ship. Ooh, a party member. One twin propellers. Neat. I'd still like something to repair my ship, though. Think anywhere on this island tells that. me use some healing spells on my ship. I guess I can do that. As long as I rest and get my magic back. I'm so confused. Over here now? How do I get back to the places to the shop and the place with the inn? Oh, sorry about your son. We were in there and we could have rescued everyone, but instead we just rescued one guy and said, sorry everybody else. Here's the shop. Thank you. Just make a delivery. Half hour and literally nobody has typed a message in chat. Oh, this is an exciting stream. Here you go, kitty. It's a thing. You can play with it. Oh, kitty. That's that. That's not the last errand. I have to go get stuff from downstairs. Oh, hey, there's Joey. Let me use his account to try whatever deck I want. Yeah, I know that. He's infinite wild cards in Master Collection, but he's practicing for big tournaments, and now he's actually in Diamond and Constructed, which is way harder for testing out random stuff. Wow, you mean the higher ELO's harder? Hello, kitty. Saying, last month, playing in, like, gold? A lot harder to alt. I was in the middle of a game when you started, so took you a half hour? That is a long game of magic. What was it? Two control decks or something? That was best of three, yeah, but still, that still seems long for two games. Oh god, this creepy pedophile guy. Deck built around casting an 8-mana spell versus a deck with a ton of hand disruption. The great bird with its wings spread and the kneeling golden man will open the way. Cool. Hi, kitty. Hi, kitty. Are probably somewhere on this continent. How do you know that? Faces were a pain in the ass to animate back in the day. They're not animated, dude. They're just, polygons. They're not really, well, I guess they're somewhat animated, but the issue is both in terms of processing power and just probably more likely just space. You can't afford to have that many pixels. I mean, remember, you gotta fit all this on a fucking CD. That's 700 megabytes. I mean, alright, this is a two-disc game, and it's a GD-ROM, so it's slightly bigger. I think it's like double the size. Basketball was indeed completely different. Before they knew what spacing was. Alright. Looking for a kneeling golden man and a bird with its wings spread. Whatever those things mean. Alternatively, I can just... When they're like, what's he doing shooting way back there? Yeah, I know. Why isn't he taking a long two? They're such an efficient shot. Thank you. Why are we fight? Is that thing a flying strawberry? Put Shaq in the mid. I mean, Shaq was literally unstoppable. That's why he was good. Kembe Mutombo was hurt much of that game. Back up center could literally do nothing. I mean, the real impressive thing is Iverson, man. That Iverson was so good at driving into the paint among all the giant people when he was so small. Iverson was really good, yeah. I guess you didn't pay attention to basketball when we were kids, right? Because when we were in, like, elementary school, you liked Kobe or you liked AI. They were the guys. Which doesn't really tell you much, but it does tell you that he was on Kobe's level in terms of popularity. Listen, I see no kneeling golden men, nor birds with wings. The fact that I still saw Space Jam reflects the sheer star power of Michael Jordan. Or did you see it because it was because of the Looney Tunes. Big idea. Wait, why people made such a big idea out of who? AI? MJ? Not that there's any basketball fans in here to piss off like I normally do, but he's the second greatest basketball player of all time. That argument with my kids, who's a big LeBron fan, one insisting it's MJ. I mean, we have that debate regularly at the office. You're surprised so many of my kids follow the NBA? We're definitely the most. Yeah, but that's back in the day. Over the years, the NBA has definitely become the most popular among young people. By far. Because we are the only sports league that knows how to use social media. That Marvel broadcast debacle? Oh. Yeah. Don't know whose idea that was, but didn't come from my department. Probably Disney? I don't know. It could have been the marketing department. But yeah, I assume it was Disney. We probably wouldn't approach them for a... Them approaching us makes more sense. So, instead of trying to solve these stupid riddles, I'm just gonna fly around and mash the A button. Fans of random-ass teams? Yeah. I mean, that happens. One kid likes LeBron plus teams from Baltimore. The Cowboys and the Nuggets. Props for liking the Nuggets, though. Easy to like them the past couple years. I don't know. I mean, it's still like... The kid who randomly follows Baltimore teams to be an Orioles fan. He's old enough to remember them being good. The Orioles? And I don't even remember the Orioles being good. Cal Ripken. That was the last time they're at least kind of good. I mean, I thought they had a couple good years with Chris Davis. Or he had a couple years and the whole team did? Well, let's look it up. Alright, Orioles, when was the last time you made the playoffs? They made the playoffs in 2012, 2014, and 2016. I guess Chris Davis wasn't the star then, right? It was obviously Manny Machado, but... Where does he rank all-time on the, for them when it wins above replacement? Not as high as I would think. Okay. Man, the Orioles were, like, really good in the 70s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. Man, they went to the World Series a lot of times. In that, what is this, 17-year span? They made it to the World Series 6 times? And Cal Ripken at the end, their last World Series they won, Cal Ripken was their best player. Which team do you think is the shittiest that isn't, like, recent, like the Rays? Who's the shittiest history? Maybe Milwaukee? Yeah, I was gonna say it could be the Mets. Could also be Cleveland. Or the Padres. I don't know when the Padres entered the league. Yeah, I don't actually have any idea when they... The Padres came in 1969. They're not that new. That's only 7 years after the Mets. And the Mets at least, you know, did win a World Series, 2 World Series, really. So. They won 2 World Series and lost 3, so they've got to be the Padres. Hey, they made it to the World Series twice. Oh, I like this list, Joey, by wins above replacement. Who would you guess the top 5 players are? Because I want to see how many you'll be able to get a couple. You don't have to get them in order. You'll never get number 5, I'd assume. Yeah. I feel like number one's obvious. Aaron? For the Padres, man. That's why this is supposed to be hard. Hank Aaron, and Hank Aaron's nowhere near the top in wins above replacement, by the way. Okay, can you get one or two? Those are the only two players that I would expect. Tony Gwynn, yes. He is number one by a lot. Number two you might not get because he only started his career with the Padres. And that is Dave Winfield. Then number three is Jake Peavy. Number four is Trevor Hoffman, which lol, because a reliever. And number five, who you should definitely get, is Andy Ashby. He started his career with the Padres. He was there for like 8 years. How long will it take for Tatis to be top three? Depends on if he keeps getting injured. Okay, also, I'm just gonna Google where the fuck this thing is. Because I don't wanna sit here and look around. I took a quick look around. Alright, the Golden Man is right next to the King. Okay. And then it points at the Bird. Cool. Hi, little kitty. Hi, little kitty cat. You're so small. You are a small cat. You are. You're a small kitty. Why does there have to be so many enemies every battle? Yeah, fatigue, breath, whatever. Because, let's see, third in WAR for them was PV was only at like 28.
Let us be thankful for our safety.
We Which, I mean, if he hadn't gotten injured... a bunch. Evie was a stud. Alright, where's this golden man? Oh, I just had to randomly press button? Like, okay, cool. I was climbing rocks. My grip strength has deteriorated so badly. My grip strength is terrible. Wild Zubat appeared. Hey. Where are you pointing, guy? Pointing straight west? Alright. The birds, like, up here or something? Randomized from all 800 billion Pokemon. Probably just gonna find this temple and then be done.
Over there.
Oh god, is this gonna be a one-hit kill? What did that even do? Did you even hit anyone? You heal Rock Bomb.
Moons, give me strength.
Little kitty cat.
Moons,
you're such a small
strength.
Kitty. You're so small. Oh, that did a healthy bit of damage. Just counter him or something. Nice. Nice. Come on, just kill the thing. Hope I remember to stop and buy some rice on my way home. Just do what I do and keep like 5 pounds of rice around. Where the fuck is this fucking bird thing? Is it here? On! This is so stupid! No, I don't care about... God. Okay, cool. Alright, cool. Your massive fucking banner on the website means I can't actually click on what I need to click on. Thank you. Love that. Gigantic ad. The great bird. That's what I want. Where the fuck is this thing? Otherwise, empty field. South of the Spire Mountains. In the northwest. Is visible before discovered, but yet I haven't seen that shit. One of these things? Oh no, there's another enemy over there too that I completely didn't see at all. It blends in.
So bad.
So everything about this entire region is just frustrating and stupid. So, you know, hopefully other region, whatever region's next, isn't that. Directly north of Stone Mountain. On the border of a large lake, the waterfall falling into it. Okay, so it is somewhere around here. There it is. Fuck having work to do? Don't have work to do. Okay, so now where the fuck is the That was supposed to unlock a thing. Where are the gates of Rixus? It's rather easy to spot once available. Shut up. Boulder size at the foot of one of the Spire Mountains. Great Bird's Beak. Between the two mountains. Can't even see the Great Bird, man. Where's the beak? Is it pointing this way? Man, I'm really sick of these random battles.
Retreat.
Great, running didn't work. That's awesome. Give me Chrono Cross, where I can run from every battle in the game, including bosses. We should be at the foot of one of these mountains. Okay, but like, which one? There it is. And still, I didn't even see it. I just was mashing A and that worked. But there's a save point. So I'm done. I'm done. I don't actually want to stream. I want to finish eating this box of Cheez-Its. That's what I want to do. I'll be back tomorrow. So, see ya.